What's up? Can a low come up in your crib? Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got. You get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet,
your kids love me more than they love you. Maybe if you quit being so uptight and let Uncle Lamar give them some game, you'll have some harmony in your household. But now, I don't even want to get an old funky-ass cum bucket. Dirty-ass bees, I ease it.
Dog-ass nigga.